Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I had a bit of a visitor last night. She's gone now, but she was beating on this door, and I came in here, and there was a nice puffer coat in here. Not that that really does anything for me. That was pretty much it. There was nothing in the bathroom. No. I did find a couple more short iron pipes. So, here's what I'm doing. Put the pipes in here and empty jar. I'll put a couple of these in here. Canned food. Let's see. Oh yeah, so I made some goldenrod with all the water I had. That's it, huh? Okay. Wow, they certainly have redone the cave. Look how deep this goes. Is that minerals down there? Like lead or something, maybe? I may regret this. This is metal. Iron. So this is lead. I just lost my torch. Yep, that's lead. Sweet. How can I get back out of here? Oh, yes. Well, I wasn't planning on staying in the first house I came to, but oh, there's somebody down there. Yeah. Hmm. fall in that one. Okay, so let's get on this road. Oh, we could go take that deer. I think we can get him. We have to take out the zombies first because they're chasing the deer. Damn! Come on, I need... There's a pig up there also. I think I'm gonna have better luck with the pig. I may be wrong. I'm chasing it. Come here, piggy. I gotcha. Oh, damn it. I just need to get one out. There it is. Anything else is bonus. I'm using up these steel arrows. They're good. Okay. Lots of good meat to eat. Anybody else? Okay. coal. Awesome. Man, this is so much better than the desert. Oh. I don't know. Maybe I do want to mess with the bear. Maybe these steel arrows. Look at that bow is up to 25 already. And I'm up to level 3 on pickaxe. Yay! I can't see the bear. Oh, there he is. I don't know why I separated one of them first. That's not how it works. I wonder if you can still kill zombies by making a tree fall on them. Probably not. Damn, dude. That thing came after me. Man, so many pigs. I love this place. This is way, way better than that desert. I just wish I could find, chrysanthemum. What the hell, I got plenty of goldenrod. I thought I had a bunch of grass on me. Maybe I left it in the chest. Hi, piggy. Mostly I'm doing this for the scrap iron, by the way. So yeah, I checked in. I have my graphics set on ultra, except for grasses near, and I turned motion blur off because I don't like motion blur. And I set the vibrancy plus D something. I didn't. So what do you think? How does it look? You know? This is pretty much as good as the graphics get on this game, I think. At the very least, it's as good as I can get them. Did I really run this far? Well, yeah, I was chasing a pig. I guess I did. Yeah. So there's plenty of resource rocks, there's plenty of animals. There's trees, not exactly a great amount of trees, but... And I haven't gotten any seeds yet from cutting anything down to plant more trees. Good enough supply of feathers. There's some very, very dangerous... Well, not this one. This one's not so dangerous, but... There are some dangerous holes in the ground around here. Oh, it's a pig. Okay. I thought I heard something over here. Just out of curiosity. Nope. We can't upgrade or repair these. At least not with the stone axe. I've been in here. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm like, why is that door locked? Oh no. But no, it's okay. All right. I need to find clay. So, yeah. That's a very small chest. Man, come on. You got this 26 bone shift, dude. How awesome is that? I'm already making some good stuff. Yeah. Okay. Pick up a bunch more arrows. Make another stone axe. And a stone shovel. Let's look on the map. No clay visible. Okay, we're gonna go follow this road. And see where it leads. Alright, it's potassium nitrate. Chicken. So, weapon smithing is going up. Yeah, it's just a matter of doing stuff until you get really good at it. All right, so this. This should lead to a road. An actual paved road. Now, normally I wouldn't have bothered with that, Ooh, I got skills. 5 points. Where is scavenging? And toolsmithing. Okay. That was easy. The road. Still no sign of clay anywhere. Normally I wouldn't be keeping the brass, and it's just, at this point in the game, it's just a waste of inventory space, but since I've got some place to put my stuff, it's not so bad. Yeah, same with the lid. Ugh. Come on, something good. Fire axe, maybe. That wasn't what I wanted. But we have this. And then we have this. another bear fight. Is that clay? Wait a minute. I don't think this is clay. No, this is just dirt. Oh, this is gonna be so sad. Aha! Oh, that was just wonderful. That's a good shotgun receiver, it's too bad. I can't believe I found a spiked club. I can't believe I haven't found clay. I thought clay was all over the place in the plains. I can't believe I'm hunting for clay, of all things. Pyrex, pickaxe. Pickaxe. Well, at least this is a large plains biome and not just a little splotch in the middle of a desert. Of course, it may be the eternal plain. Pickaxe now. Fire axe will do. I know it wasn't purple, it's not good enough, but it'll do. Touch of clay in sight. And I'm getting too far from home. always look. Fat ass. Okay. Alright, well, this was a very unsuccessful quest for clay. Maybe. Man, I thought that was a bear. I was about to... Maybe I need to dig underground to find it. I know way back in the day, that's how the only way you could find clay was to dig underground. I'll try it. Thought I saw something. This is... Yeah, this is just going to take forever and not really accomplish much. Maybe there'll be some down in the hole. What do you got? Eat that. Eat that. Okay. Eat that. None of that's clay. That's not clay. None of this is clay. I'm not going down that one. That was pretty insane. Okay, so we are unsuccessful in our quest for clay, and that's keeping us from making a fortune. I thought we'd have a forge by the end of day one, but no. First, that damn stag had to be chitsy with the animal hide. Yeah, none of this is. can't believe I don't have any clay in this entire area. That is so... I can't believe I had to struggle that much to jump up on that stupid rock. Oh, man. I wonder if that corn trick still works. Of course, I haven't seen any corn either. Wow, this is going to make things a little more interesting. She's a lot tougher than you'd expect her to be, I think. Okay, so I'm gonna try digging later and see if I happen to come across some clay. Otherwise, I'm gonna have a hell of a time making a forge, cause, there ain't no clay around. I haven't been in there yet. This looks like a job for fire axe. Well, so... some of that wasn't supposed to go. Actually, yeah, it's all good. Let's, scrap that. I got little feathers, actually. Huh. Go figure. Oh, wait. Do I have enough cloth to make... I don't know. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you next time.